The message was delivered by Reverend Father John Bosco Turiomujuni, who represented the Archbishop of Mbarara Archdiocese during a fundraising drive for Bwiziwera Government Aided Primary School in Tungamo District. Father Turiomujuni says that as the government takes on the process of reviewing the syllabus and curriculum, they should guard against making religious education optional because it deals with the morals of the society. The 2018 Synod of Mbarara Archdiocese made it a rule that the teaching of religious education and catechism shall be compulsory in all Catholic-founded schools, as Father Turiomujuni explains. In response, the Prime Minister, Robina Nabbanja, assured the Catholic Church that the government cannot scrap religious education from the curriculum. Nabbanja asked the public to use the prevailing peace and security to improve their household incomes. The Prime Minister asked the people of Bwiziwera to make use of the money raised to proper use and pledged government support by roofing the classroom block. The Ntungamo District Woman Member of Parliament, Bata Kamateniti, asked parents to use the current holidays to nurture their children into responsible citizens. The fundraising drive was organized by Naomi Kabasharire, the Rushenyi Constituency Member of Parliament, and was graced by several members of Parliament within the Ankole sub-region. The Prime Minister also supported a mother who gave birth to quadruplets with a heifer bought at 2 million shillings, a goat and 400 shillings to help her raise the children. Story compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.